Hi, my name's Melinda, and welcome to my channel. Getting ready for Friendsgiving, and I figured you guys could just get ready with me. You know, I already did my hair, which is nice because curling it takes kind of a long time, but this way it'll be ready for tomorrow, which is really nice. So yeah, I started off with priming my face. Next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go in with my foundation. I use the Makeup Forever foundation, the HD one, and I like to use a big fluffy brush, but I like to use them for my liquid foundation just because I like the look it gives me. It's just a personal preference, so I do it. But now I'm going to go in with my Wet n Wild. This is the dual-ended contour and highlight stick. I'm just going to highlight underneath my eye. Cool. You know what? Should I highlight my... Sure. Then I'm going to highlight my T-zone. I don't really like to highlight my T-zone a lot with liquid concealer. Just because, personally, I feel like I hate wearing a lot of makeup. Like, it is not my favorite thing to do because I feel like the more you wear, the cakier it looks, which is like, everyone knows that, but I don't like my face feeling cakey or like looking cakey, so I don't wear a lot of makeup naturally. I was blessed with good skin, shout out mom, but I also take really good care of my skin. Like, I never go to bed with makeup on. Even if I come home like belligerent drunk, I will always take off my makeup. My friends say they love when I sleep over the house when we go out because I remind them to take off their makeup. I am the mom of the group, so that does happen a lot, but you know, you shouldn't go to bed with your makeup on. After I'm done, I just, concealing, I like to set, my concealer. We baking. It's funny because my mom's like actually baking right now for tomorrow. Baking some cupcakes. She makes the best cupcakes, and I always tell her she needs to open up her own cupcake shop. Maybe she will one day. Maybe I'll market it for her. You never know. I want to know why we call it baking, because it sounds so dumb, but you know. And then I'm going to go in with my contour stick and just contour. Oh, I hate doing the nose. I don't use a lot of contour, just because, again, cakey face, don't like it, but I will do a video for you guys on, like, face shapes and, like, how to contour for your face shape and things like that. I hate contouring my nose. It's, like, the worst thing in the world. Funny because I love contouring, but I hate contouring my nose. Is that like allowed? Now I'm just blending in my contour. Great. Now I'm going to take away the excess from underneath my eyes because we've been baking long enough. So yeah, I just pat that excess powder into my skin. And then I'm going to take some of it up onto my eyelid. Don't forget the T-zone. Pool feet. Okay, now I'm going to set everything, actually with the same translucent powder that I use for underneath my eyes. I Okay, so after I'm done setting my whole face, and I'm going to use the Hoola by Benefit. And I'm going in again with the same brush that I used for the liquid. And then I'm going to go in with my Warmth from Bare Minerals. And I'm just going to take this with a big powder brush. And I'm going to do a 3 and an E. We're taking it back to makeup in kindergarten, okay? You just 3 from your head, cheekbone, chin, and then an E. Head, cheekbone, chin. And then I just like to just kind of put the excess all over so that it blends me all in. And it gives me the illusion in my mind that I'm now golden tan, even though I'm pale. Okay, and then now we're going to go in with blush. I'm going to be using the Maybelline Fit Me blush in the color 204. Medium pink. I'm guessing that's the color because there's no name on the back. Yeah, no. Okay, so. I like to just fill them in. Hi. So now I'm just gonna go in with my e.l.f. clear eyebrow gel and eyelash mascara. So I like to just prime my lashes with the lash side. Just to... Oh my god. I think I just poked my eye out. And then I like to go in with the brow side. And just run over my brows and it helps them stay into place. Now I'm going to be doing my eyes. Just going to wing out my upper eye line. So you don't really need to see me do that. So I'll be right back. I need to put my eyeliner first. Found it. I'm actually just going to go in with some mascara. Sorry, there was no way I was doing this to the camera. This is way too hard. And did you see me earlier poke myself in the eye? I was not doing that again. So our last and final step is lipstick. And I actually got 2 new Kylie Cosmetics lipsticks today. I got Basic, which is this really pretty brown color, if I can ever get it to focus. And then I got what any basic would say to a boy. Boy, bye. So this is like a mauve-y pink. Okay, so this is what the basic looks like on my skin tone. So that's the makeup look. And now let's get dressed. This is the fun part. This is my favorite part. Fashion, here we go. And that is the final look. Thank you so much for getting ready with me. I'm going to be vlogging my Thanksgiving day because my family's coming in from Portugal. And also my family's just a riot to watch. So I'll be doing that for you guys too. So look forward to that video in a couple days. And I'll see you next time. Bye guys.